Watch to your left. They're on. They're over here, too? Do we need to go up? Oh. Someone's suffocating.
I hear so many. Yeah, they're below us.
How are we gonna get up? Let's see. Oh shit. Right here. Right above your head. Lava. Oh wait, duh. That's where we just were. There's a chest up here, but I think once you touch it, it's gonna piss them all off.
Oh, let's head to it.
Does anybody have gold pants or boots by chance? Damn,
yeah.
Nope. Yeah?
Wait, let's keep scoping around.
My inventory, yeah.
Okay, throw them to me. Perfect. They're not gonna attack me.
Oh, you're such a bitch.
Hey, I had most of the gold, though.
That's a good spot to hide. Alright, here's a good spot for me,
dude. Well, they're gonna attack me if I open the chest.
Open it. I mean, there's a little corner over here, too.
Okay.
Let me, like, pre-build it.
You ready? Let's see if anything happens.
What's
I have Lotus Stone. And a crossbow. Hey, you want a crossbow with quick charge?
Okay. Give me that.
I like the sky changes too.
What is that? Oh, that's Rima.
Yeah, I was looking at him too.
Hello.
Oh my god, behind you.
I missed.
I'll watch from behind. I looked at it, I thought the same thing when I looked at it. I was like, what the fuck is that in the crowd?
There's an Enderman in here?
Yeah, Enderman spawned at the Nether. I'm gonna jump down.
Oh, those little bastards.
Rima, you pissed off.
He's attacking me.
But he's moving so slow. Oh my god, magma cubes, please. I'm about to get attacked by two massive magma cubes. Oh my god. This is a nightmare. This is a fucking nightmare. Oh my... I'm gonna die.
Jesus Christ, Lily. It's over the road.
I'm trying. Dude, what is that massive lava waterfall in the distance?
Oh my god, I'm gonna be the one that's gonna die.
Oh wait, friendly fire's not on.
What the fuck?
No, get out of there. Jesus. We're gonna end up banging ourselves into a corner.
Oh my god.
My sword just broke. Death, I need the shulker box. Death, please, I need the shulker box.
Shit.
No, there's an endermite back here. Oh my god, there's a massive cube.
Oh, I got all the babies on me. Please don't let the big one hit me.
The big one's coming towards us. We have more magma cubes.
I'm gonna go back in that little house.
Is there a way to go up from here?
Oh, we don't have a crafting bench.
Yes, we do.
Oh. Just get in.
We need more space. We need more space.
I can't dig. Oh, shit.
Stop breaking it!
Oh, is there
a man?
Alright, now we're at the spot where we wanted to go.
God, it was like a really slow dungeon. Oh my god. How? Why are you there?
Now I just do it because it's fucking funny.
I wish we could find obsidian. I love this spot so much. But holy shit, it would be so far from anything.
God damn.
Why am I jumping up there? Fuck that.
This is getting a lot more complicated.
A fucking maze in here.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
We got another boss fight, guys. King Magma Cube. Oh my god, it just gets worse in there. We have to just put him in here. Okay, something just broke on me. My fragile bones. Nope, I need to get away. I need to heal. Please don't turn around. Death, be careful.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Shit!
I'm coming. Ow, my health. The health that I don't have.
Ow. Ah, being tossed around like a ham sandwich.
Oh my god, you threw him into me. You threw him over Reba and into me. I'm gonna turn off my HUD. Pictures!
We keep all this way for a fucking picture.
Hell yeah. It hurts.
Why'd you look at me like that, though? At least I patched up most of the lava here, then.
I'm in my menu. I can see them through my screen. What a little bitch. Yeah, fuck him up, bro. Yo, Zan, get your boy. This reminds me of like...
Oh. Oh, fuck. Right behind me.
Whoa, they just flew at you.
Oh my god, rip me again.
Oh, my health. Is there anywhere for me to go that's not here?
I shot him down. But the baby's down there.
I'm in my menu.
Why?
Because... I need more pictures.
I need that to be in the menu. You're in the fucking menu.
I gotta take these pictures. Also, be careful. It's raining.
Oh my god.
It's raining magma cubes. Death, turn towards me. You just blocked Rainbow completely.
Oh,
hold on. Oh. Oh my god.
Anymore. Damn, remember you called ass.
Okay. I want to see the world.
Magma Cube. No. Stop. Get away from me.
That's a big fucking Magma Cube. Jesus. Run towards us.
How the hell did you get past this?
Oh, I went over right here.
I was about to try to like crouch jump across this and just probably fail horribly.
Probably die from that. I'm almost out of regular stone. Stone
behind
breaks.
Us.
What is it? Magma cubes. Don't say it. Dude, look at that over there. Right across. You see the floating shit over there? That looks crazy.
Oops.
I was like, what was that?
I didn't mean to shoot.
I don't trust any noise.
Yeah. Achoo. Stop, drop and roll. Stop, drop and roll.
Oh god. Oh god.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
This is how you get separated in horror movies.
Assault. 28. Should we head back already or keep going?
Head back. How the fuck do we
get
our way back?
Getting back is going to be a pain.
Let me know
what were the coordinates we were at before?
I just know I just know it wasn't negative 900 something.
Save the clip and go back.
Oh god, we've been here for like at least like 2 hours, haven't we?
Oh yeah.
Have we?
You need some booties?
It's two.
Yes.
Holy shit, yeah. Damn near 3 hours.
If I edit all of this, it's just gonna end up being like one long fucking nether journey. I have a craving for butter and bread.